Hola guys, it's Chelsea, and for today's video, it is going to be super exciting. This is kind of like a day in my life, and today I'm gonna be going out with some YouTube friends. I'm so excited kasi imi-meet ko si Kiara, Ashley, tsaka si Bianca. Si Kiara kasi hindi pa siya sure, pero sana sure siya. It's the today's agenda is actually like a work day. Parang work day nga siya kasi we're gonna be taking photos for content. By the way, kasama ko pala si Gab papunta doon kasi pupunta kami ng BGC. So, like, yun yung lugar kung saan ang daming good spots. And dito kasi sa amin, parang wala masyadong ano, wala masyadong good spots dito. So, we're gonna be meeting there and I'm gonna bring Gab with me. And I have three outfits ready for this day. So, I'm gonna show it to you guys first before I change it to my first outfit. So, let's go! Okay, so for this first outfit, I'm gonna be wearing this green button-down that I recently thrifted. I super duper love this kasi ang ganda ng gold details niya. And I got this for just 35 pesos at or 50 pesos. Super nice. And it's also very lightweight. I love the material of this one. And most especially yung details nga niya. Parang may embroidery tapos may beads. Pansin nyo, yung beads kasi niya tsaka itong buttons, gold siya. So naisip ko i-partner siya with this corset-like top that I got from Opoly. And I feel like they complement each other well, especially with the gold hardware. Itong pants ko, pina-laundry ko na siya kasi hindi natanggal yung yellowish part. Ngayon ko lang napansin, but okay lang yan. That will be my first outfit, and then I'm gonna be wearing my Nike sneakers for that. Balik ko muna siya dito, mamaya ko na siya susuotin. Okay, so here's what the outfit looks like on me. I'm just wearing, yun nga, sabi ko kanina, this is the green button-down that I thrifted. I super duper love this, as in super mura ko to nakuha. Inside, I'm just wearing the Opoly corset. Ayan. So, ayun. For this outfit, by the way, I'm gonna be wearing my shish tote from Oak. This one is actually in a bigger size. Yung next outfit ko naman is this one. This is actually a thrifted outfit. The blazer I got from an actual thrift store. And then, the bralette is the only thing na hindi ukay. And then, the bag, I got this from Facebook Marketplace. And then, the pants or the trousers, I got that from an online thrift store. I think it's from Bijou Depop on Instagram. So yeah, this is my second outfit, and to spice it up a little bit, I'm gonna be wearing this watch from Nardine. Okay, looking at it now, I feel like the tote bag can go well with this outfit also. But before I finish off my outfit, I just want to give a huge shout out to Nordgreen for sponsoring today's video. And I actually have been seeing their watches everywhere, and I feel like it's also very timely because Valentine's is just around the corner. So I know Valentine's is not really a real holiday, but it's nice to have a reminder, kumbaga, na now this month is filled with love. And you know, it's also nice to keep your special someone, or it can be just yourself, a nice gift, a little extra something something. To be honest, I'm not really someone who is fond of wearing too much accessories. I feel like I'm still about to transition to that. But ever since high school, an essential accessory of mine is a good watch. I mean, it's very simple. It's just one piece of accessory, but it makes your outfit, or it makes you look different in a way. By the way, if you guys aren't familiar with Nordgreen, they are a brand based in Copenhagen, Denmark. I know that there are a lot of other watch brands out there, but the reason why I love Nordgreen and the reason why I'm very excited to be working with them is because of their advocacy. It's not just about the good quality watch, but the fact that they also give back to the people and to the environment. Because if you guys didn't know, fun fact, every time that you purchase a watch from Nordgreen, a portion of that goes to their giving back program, and they donate to 3 global NGOs. With Cool Earth, they help protect 50 square meters of rainforest in Latin America. And then for Water for Good, they give someone 2 months of clean water. And then with Pratham UK, they give 1 month of free education to a child in India. Also, their packaging is sustainable. This is made out of upcycled plastic bottles and FSC certified cartons. Ta-da! Look at that. Who says you can't make your packaging look good with your recycled materials? One of the things that I also like about Nordgreen, by the way, is that they have an additional strap. It's like you're paying two watches for the price of one. So If you guys are interested to know more about Norgin, or if you guys want to purchase a watch from them, I actually have a 15% off discount. Their watches are already discounted, so you can get a discount on top of that. It's just Chelsea B. It's gonna be right here and also in the description box. Thank you so much, Norgin, once again for sponsoring today's video. And for today, by the way, I'm gonna be wearing this watch. I mean, this strap. This is the 5-link one. So I am running a bit late, so I'll just see you guys when I get there. Bye! I was kissing you with my eyes open, but you say you sick. Keep them close to me in the morning. So I did, I did. This Maleta doubles as the tripod. Okay, G. But what I want, what about what I want? And what I wanted was to crash with my dumb friends on the weekends. Instead of watching a movie, but you want. This is the situation. You need to be. Hello, guys. Hello,
Bertie. I never loved you, and that's okay with me. Cause someday I'll love you.
But I have to wait a bit, and that's okay with me.
I'll tell you everything I believed in. But you said shut it off, you're too old for dreaming. So I did my best to feel what you're feeling. But what about what I want? What about what I want? Cause what I wanted was to laugh at the way you laugh at the way I laugh. But instead you wanted me, and you wanted me to be what you need instead of being me. Oh, that's how I knew it. I guess I never loved you.
Vlog, but I just want to pop in here and I don't know, say a few things because I feel like this vlog is a little shortened. So anyway, mga share ko lang moments lang siguro dito sa dulo. So ayun, to be honest, the week that I went with Bianca, Ashley, and Kiara, I wasn't really in my most sociable state. And looking back at it now, I just finished editing this video and ayun, na-realize ko na, oh ano, shit, ang tahimik ko nga nun. Pero I mean, na-share ko naman to sa Instagram na I always have days like this, I have moods like this, and my personality is like this. Parang there are times that I get so bubbly, and then there are times that I'm bubbly only on the inside. Parang I'm happy. I don't know, I can't express myself on some days. Na-miss ko rin na makakita ng ibang tao. So, it helped with, I don't know what you call this type of state, but there are just
days like this, I cannot express myself. And ayun, hindi ko na alam anong sasabihin. Been meaning to meet them in person. So yeah, Ashley, if you're watching this, I'm so happy that we bonded, and I look forward to bonding with you guys again next time. Sorry, parang tahimik ko. Ganun talaga ako, guys. Anyway, if there are people here that are new to my channel, I just want to say hi. My name is Chelsea, and I hope that you guys stick around because I have a lot more. I have a lot of plans for this channel for this year, 2021, and I'm so excited for that. But you know, I'm just gonna take my time to create content, and I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. I know it's been a while since I last uploaded, but I hope this video makes up for it. And that is it. Ayun, ewan ko. Ang pinagsabi ko dito. That's it for this video. As always, thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you guys next time. Bye!